Well, the fate of a Sioux City water tank hangs in the balance Monday. City Council will open the floor to public comments regarding the Grandview Park tank replacement project. That project consists of demolishing the 4-million-gallon south tank in Grandview Park and constructing a brand new one with the same capacity. That project would cost the city slightly less than $7.5 million.